Eating out healthfully in restaurants can be very difficult. A lot of chefs and cooks prepare foods with extra fats, added oils, many extra starches and carbohydrates. The problem is that these add up very quickly, and there's a lot of hidden fats that are found in foods. There are some simple tricks that you can do to make eating out healthfully very easy. You can order foods that are grilled and broiled without a lot of added sauces and oils. You ask for things to be put on the side. For example, if you are looking at something as simple as a salad, if you put the dressing on the side and use what I call the fork method, which is dipping your fork in the dressing on the side and then spearing your food, you'll only use about 7 to 10 grams of fat versus 50 to 60. Something as simple as a chicken Caesar salad can be up to 50 grams of fat just coming from the salad dressing alone. And in fact, by the time you're done with a lot of salads that have extra dressings, cheeses, nuts, you can go and have a cheeseburger and french fries for the same amount of calories and fat that's in a salad. These are tips and strategies to help if you're going out to eat more than twice a week, if you happen to be at work and you want to go out on a lunch hour, if you're going out to eat with friends a lot. But please enjoy your food, and eating out healthfully enjoys eating not so healthfully sometimes. For more tips and tricks on how to dine out healthfully, be sure to click on the other videos in our special series and log on to my website at www.nutrifactsforyou.com.